Earlier this year, Audi finally revealed the all-new A6, replacing the old one that had been around with only minor updates since 2010. It brings with it a freshened design with bolder fenders, a bigger grille, and crisp LED lighting on the outside, and a thoroughly modern interior with copious touchscreens just like the A7 and A8. And with the new model comes higher prices, and one less vehicle option. For 2019, Audi is only offering the turbocharged 3.0-liter V6 engine, a strategy shared with the A8 and A7, both of which only have one engine to start. It produces 335 horsepower and 369 pound-feet of torque, putting down 5 horses from the old one, but up 43 pound-feet of torque. Having just one engine means that the base price for a new A6 is way higher than the base price for the old model, up by nearly $10,000 in fact. It's actually more fair to compare V6 models to V6 models in this regard, and here the cost has gone up, too. The new A6's base price of $59,895 is $2,420 more than last year's. The next highest Premium Plus model goes up by $4,020, and the top Prestige model is $5,720 more than the old model. Audi A6 2019-2018, V6, 2018, i4. Premium $59,895, $57,475, $50,675. Premium Plus $63,695, $59,675, $52,875. Prestige $68,095, $62,375 and a. Though the A6 doesn't have a four-cylinder engine option yet, we suspect it will get one eventually. Audi likely wouldn't want to give up entry-level buyers altogether, especially when competitors BMW and Mercedes both offer four-cylinder options in their midsize sedans. It will likely be a similar case with the A7 and A8. All three will almost certainly get more powerful engine options in the form of S and RS versions, too.